One of the really cool things you can do with QR codes that Azon Mobile makes easy, and I haven't seen it anywhere else, simply is being able to put a logo inside your image, inside your QR code. So, like on this handout that I'm still building, but you're looking at right now, is QR codes, and I wanted to make sure I had the right one in the right place, so I put a logo in the middle of them so I could tell which was which, because they all look the same. So, all you have to do is, let's say I want a nice Emporia State logo. So I save the image and then I'm able to load it. So I look through, I pick the logo I want. You have the option of, I guess, having it inside, or you could overlay it to look a little bit different. I don't like the overlay because then it looks like you just stamped a picture on top of it, and anybody could do that. And so, yay, you have a nice cool logo right in the middle. Hooray!